detectors don't lie. It's August 3rd, 1922, and convicted killer Dudding is taking one of first lie detector tests on record. At nation's capital, top criminologists question Dr. Dudding, who spent 12 years in prison for crime he claims he didn't commit. Again, doctor says no when accused of killing, and detector says he's telling the truth.